Hey guys, this is Mackenzie from Vessel. Today I want to talk to you about the analog audio outputs on the back of the A3 and also the A6. If you want to be able to have Vessel stream audio into a surround sound processor, high power, or 70 volt amplifier, the bus outputs have you covered. Simply terminate an RCA cable into one of the bus outputs on the back of the A3 or the A6. Then terminate the other end into your external amplifier. Now launch the Vessel app on your iOS or Android device. Go into the menu and select Settings. Select the Vessel unit you are working with. Scroll down to the bus out settings. Select the same bus out setting you plugged your cables into. In this case, we used bus 1. Pick the zone you would like to assign or mirror the external amplifier to. Make sure your variable fixed option is set to fixed or toggled right, only if the external amplifier will be controlling the volume. If you want to be able to control the volume with Vessel, make sure it's toggled left. Click Home. Make sure your external amplifier is powered on and set to the correct source. Now you can test. If you have any issues with music playing through your external amplifier, please contact our tech support team. Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions, please visit vessel.com.